So we moved to Nashville, and then I hadn't been back to Sledge, Mississippi for like 30 years, and I had this really romantic idea about Sledge. So my husband and I decided that we would one September weekend, leave Nashville and go down to Sledge. So left Nashville, drove over to Memphis, and crossed into Mississippi. You know, we saw the Welcome to the Magnolia State sign, and you know, it was a beautiful day, and the sun was out, and we're on Highway 61, and I look out there, and there's all these beautiful cotton fields that I remembered. And then about that time, I see these huge casino signs in the middle of the cotton fields, and I thought it really presented such an ironic picture in many ways, and made me sad. I think that, wow, our country is so blessed. We can feed the world, and we still have huge amounts of poverty in our own country. And so, anyway, and a little nod here, I think, to Rudy Guthrie as well. So. Just a billboard.